Right, well done. So many positives today. Let's start with the performance and the win, which is the all-important thing, isn't it?
Yep, excellent. It's always important to bounce back from defeats, especially at our home. That's three wins on the bounce here now. So that's good. That's a good feeling. The performance, thought it was excellent. Deserved more goals, I felt. We was in control, creating chances. The keeper pulled off some good saves with the post, I think, three times. So we defended well when we needed to as well as a group. So really good performance. I'm very pleased.
We all know about Wolves' organisation, but we've created 24 chances there today. So it shows how in control we were.
Yeah, we were. I thought our front players were excellent. Midfield, the defence, everyone as a group. When you work collectively and in a certain way and you believe in it, these type of performances happen. And even at 2-0 up, we were still pressing, still pushing, had control of the game. And yeah, I'd have liked it to have been more, but the most important thing was the 3 points today.
Ask you about a couple of players. Delhi, outstanding today, wasn't he? Got 80 minutes out of him and must be delighted with him.
Yeah, excellent. Don't like to single out players, but he was outstanding. I think we all felt that. I'm sure everyone watching felt that. Gives us a different dimension when he's like that. He ran, he pressed, he opened spaces, and I think he helped the team. So his attitude has allowed him to do that. He obviously takes care of himself to allow his body to be able to do that as well. So very well done to him.
Brilliant. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg following up a shot and popping a goal in.
Yeah, I said to him after, I'm not sure what he's doing in the six-yard box, but now listen, he felt it was right and it paid off. He helped us today. I'm sure he's very pleased to get a tap-in because it's not very often midfielders do get tap-ins, so I'm sure he's very pleased.
36 games down in the Premier League and he's played every minute, and as a former central midfielder yourself, you'll know exactly how difficult that is.
Yeah, incredible professional. Takes care of his body. He competes every day in training that allows him, his body to cope in moments like this. So he's been outstanding all season. There's a change of manager in that as well. So that's not easy for players also. Maybe a little bit of a change of a way of working, which is different. And that takes time sometimes for the body to adapt to that new stimulus. But he's a constant professional. So he's been outstanding this season.
And Harry's first goal for you?
I know, yeah. Nice. I said a little joke afterwards. Listen, he's one of my best mates. We've known each other for a very long time. So if he hadn't scored for me in these seven games, I'd have been very disappointed. But listen, Harry's notched one today. I'm sure he could have had a couple more, but very pleased.
Well done today.